rock and roll. It's been a bit of a Shania Twain day today. This song got to number 3 in May 1999. Oh yeah. So you're a rocket scientist. That don't impress me much. So you got the brains, but have you got the touch? Don't get me wrong, yeah, I think you're alright. That won't keep me warm in the middle of the night. That don't impress me much. Okay, so you're Brad Pitt. That don't impress me much. So you got the looks, but have you got the touch? Don't make me wrong, yeah, I think you're alright. That won't keep me warm in the middle of the night. That don't impress me much. So you've got a car, that don't impress me much. So you've got the moves, but have you got the touch? That don't get me wrong, yeah, I think you're alright. That won't keep me warm in the middle of the night. That don't impress me much. Rock and roll. You want the chords? They're a bit they're straightforward. She doesn't play it in that key, clearly, obviously. If you want to play it like I've just done, I can't be asked to transpose it for everybody back again. I suppose she does it in an A minor. She does that, right? I transposed it down, so it's B minor, C, G, D. Just watch my fingers, it's fairly straightforward actually. There's nothing really complicated, except they're ordinary chords, but they swap about a little bit, you know, does not... Like in the chorus, I think they change about a little bit, you know, instead of it being a G where you think it's going to be a G, it's a D, you know, something like that. But just watch my fingers, really, that's the easiest way. Okay. Ah, there we go. Rock and roll.